their music, the aspirations are met, and it's not really about you. You know what I mean? Now, if there's a connection and they come to you for a certain thing, obviously you give because it's a service business. And there's a difference between producers and beat makers. You know what I mean? I think that's a thing that people don't really, that should be discussed more. Like, anybody could do dope beats and you just, and they put them on and you rhyme over them and they're just like, yeah, okay. But a producer will do more, will challenge you and what you're saying and really guide you through your performance on the song. And a lot, in hip hop, there's not many true producers, and I learned that.
Slow perfectly. So the whole beauty of the machine to me was that it would give you this safe place, created a world of sensuality, you know, something physical, something that felt good.
Thank you. record diggers, like, you know.
Presne takáto láska osvetľuje celú oblohu.
Shit too perfect.
Because if it's done in an honest way, and if it's done within the integrity of the musical scope that you have laid out, and you're dealing with dynamics and you're dealing with mood, and if it all connects, it makes it so much more potent. Thank you.
what's between the notes. So it makes us look out like, and that's what a Bonita style, when I first did Bonita. And then I came back to it maybe like a few months later, and I just kind of broke up the conversation because I just started thinking about space.
gonna tell you one time, you gon' love this.
I'm the one man, Army Ace Dawn. I've never been tripping out. I keep MCs looking out. I drop signs like Crosby dropping babies. I never make a nigga go crazy. In the G building, taking all types of medicine. Cause you thought you were better than a son. I keep planets in orbit while I be coming with deep breathing more sick. Enough to make you break and shake your ass. Lock your neck, rhyme good as the taste. Make this style, I'm mastered in. Niggas catching headaches, what? You need aspirin? The type of pain you couldn't even kill. Right on, what? Round gets sprayed with lights in your face like a can of mace, baby. Is it burning well? See now, you learning. I don't even like your profile. I was loud. Smash. I seen and heard. No one knows. Again, niggas be quiet as death. Nothing. You point to a whole blood plot lot. You don't want to get a lot of MCs came to my show. You watch me put your low down. Without a doubt, I never been taken out. Nigga, who couldn't figure? A nigga, who couldn't figure? Who couldn't figure how to pull a gun trigger? Get out of here! Nigga, wanna get too close to the utmost, but I got sex to the back anyway. Introducing your fucking nigga thing. My hip hop drops on your head, my friend. And when you're ready, it pours up around hardcore. That's why I give you more of the roar. Telling that I got more of the MCs, I'll be burning hot. Whoa, ho, ho. Let me like slow up with the flow. If I move too quick, oh, just hope no. I'ma sign up with your ears of the target. Nigga, get up, act like a big truck. Oh, shit. Swat the gas, I quit. The mics, I'm at it, my nigga. You can suck me down. If you want to step to my motherfucking red. Bow. You got shot, but you knock. Who's there? Another motherfucking hard rock. Slacking on your back, cause horse what you lack. You wanna react? Bring it on back. That. Same with you when you step up. The old dirty bastard. Brooklyn, chuck.
Presne taká to láska.
was like, you know what I'm saying? Real record diggers, like, you know what I'm saying? Beat maker.
Thank you. you're not, not, not. Yeah. Thank you.
My main thug nigga named Julio, he moody yo.
What?
Type of nigga that'll slap you with the Tulio. Nigga scared to death at studio. That looking shorty, she a little cutie yo. The way she get baby wanna get pull in the boo yo. Mistress hit the banging bitches in videos. While I'm freak like in the show. With the shit make you feel it all in your toes. Hot shit, got all you niggas in wet clothes. Dial on my metaphors when I pull my lama flow. You don't know no fucking can ever go play a flow like that.
Party with me. Let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands with my eyes to see. Shake buck wildin' in the place to be. If you really wanna party with me, let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands with your eyes to see. Shake buck wildin' in the place to be.
Oh,
Shit too perfect.
He played the background, like he didn't want that, but like he just had the love for music. He wanted to, she said. So I asked him, James, do you have magazines?